Hi guys, just wanted to let you guys know I did not die. I haven't abandoned YouTube. I've just been very busy. So a little update for you guys. I'm on spring break. As you can see, I have a new tapestry, however you say that word, up in my room, and I have another one right there as well. But like I said, I've been busy. No, I'm not sick right now. I'm actually working on a marketing project for my marketing class, because that's the only homework I have. Sorry, the fan's on. I'm really hot. The weather has been really unstable recently. It's almost like spring came really early. So, pretty much, I haven't been on YouTube just because I've been busy with life and school. I'm actually very happy, so you guys don't have to worry about me having like an anxiety attack or panic attacks or anything. No worries. I'm better. I'm over that. I'm in a happy place right now in my life, and like I said, I'm just focusing on me, and I'm finishing up school, and it's going well. I will have a favorites video up for you guys. I haven't had too much time to film due to, like I said, me being busy. But if you follow me on Snapchat, you guys would know that I'm a busy gal. And yeah, but like I said, I just wanted to make this short and sweet video for you guys to let you know I am not dead. I'm alive and well. And I just wanted to say I love you guys, although my community is very small on YouTube, and I don't really care about followers. I really don't. I do YouTube for fun. I'm not gonna abandon my channel because of the way people perceive me on the internet. If you perceive me that way, oh well, that's how you interpret who I am. But I'm not gonna change because that's how you perceive me. And I'm not going to keep explaining myself. So if you think a certain way about me, then it's your problem, not mine. I don't give a crap what you think. I'm real and I'm being myself. On a side note, like I said, I will have a favorites video out for you guys soon. And let me know in the comments below what you would like to see on my channel. I don't think I'll be doing as many vlogs anymore just because that's my life and I want to keep more things private just because I don't need stalkers or, you know, crazy shit happening. So I think I'll stick to makeup and advice videos or sit down and chat videos instead of doing vlogs, because some of that content I put up in the past, it wasn't appropriate from what some of my family members have said, so I want to change my content up just a little bit on this channel. But yeah, let me know your guys' thoughts down below, add me on my social media, and I will see you guys in my next one.